Showing off how the Crosscut sled storage works on the modular cubic workbench. The corner of the sled sticks out a little too far, so it's going to have to be redesigned.